Hello everyone, I'm Luc Rietveld and I'm Professor Drinking and Urban Water Technology. And I'm one of the lecturers of the MOOC Drinking Water Treatment. Over the past years we had thousands of students that followed this MOOC and we are very happy to have a restart the next 25th of January. Drinking water is one of the most important things for survival of humanity worldwide, and it becomes more and more important because of overpopulation, urbanization and also climate change. Therefore it is important to know more about the water quality of drinking water and how to make it. Even in the Netherlands, drinking water is still very important because of the heavy load of pollution that we have. For example, last year we discovered that there was Gen X pesticides and even pharmaceuticals in the source water of drinking water. Therefore, here at the lab at the University in Delft, we also research on how to remove this organic micropollutants, for example with novel technologies like zeolites, because these zeolites have the same pore size as these organics, so that they can effectively remove these organics. In this course we are going to work on the conventional treatment. The conventional treatment is to produce drinking water from groundwater or surface water, and based on what the quality of the source is and what the quality of the drinking water should be. In our course we work on the one hand, what are the quality aspects of drinking water and how it fits into the urban water cycle, and we work then on the design of a groundwater treatment plant and the design of a surface water treatment plant. During the course, you are also asked to make different assignments. These assignments are very important and you have to finalize them in time. There's also, during the course, a forum where you can discuss with your fellow students about the course, but also about the problems that you have in your own country. So use this forum for communication also with us lecturers. We will also intervene in the discussions. Finally, it is important to know that it is also possible to get a certificate for this course. You have to pay for the certificate. The rest of the course, of course, is for free. And you can sign in at the edX plan. We wish you all the luck in your course and we see you after the first module.